Hey, what's up with y'all niggas, man? Recently, at the beginning of 2024, Katt Williams is already starting some shit. It's like this nigga couldn't wait. He came out guns blazing with this interview with Shannon Sharp. This interview need to be called the Drunk Uncle Special. In this interview, Katt Williams would go in on a bunch of everybody's favorite comedians, including Cedric the Entertainer. He would accuse Cedric of stealing jokes 20 plus years ago on the Kings of Comedy.
Cedric did the same thing. Cedric told you when you asked him, did you steal Katt Williams' joke?
Yeah.
He said, it don't line up. How it don't line up that I did it on TV in 2018? You came to see me at the Comedy Store do it in 2019 and then did it on the Kings of Comedy. Like, what doesn't line up? Oh, he thought that I was just a no-name comedian and that he could take this joke and nobody would know.
Right.
The issue was that I had already done this particular joke on BET's Comic View twice.
Right.
It had done so well on BET's Comic View that they had made it part of the commercial. So part of the commercial of make sure you tune in to BET was you seeing me doing this joke.
Right.
So this is not just a random joke. This is my very best joke and it's my last joke and it's my closing joke.
Okay.
1998, I'm doing this joke. It's on Comic View. Cedric comes to the Comedy Store. He watches me in the audience. He comes backstage. He tells me what a great job I did and how much he loves the joke. 2 years later, he's doing that as his last joke on the Kings of Comedy. And he's doing it verbatim. He's just changed my car into a spaceship. Thing. Remember, when Cedric the Entertainer starts, he's supposed to be singing, dancing, and telling jokes. That's why he's called the Entertainer.
Right.
We found out he can't sing, can't dance, and doesn't write jokes. He did 4 comedy specials. They're so bad, Shannon, they're not available on Netflix or Tubi. Can I say that again for the audience? They're so bad that they're not available on Netflix or Tubi.
Now, apparently, Cedric the Entertainer already addressed this situation back in 2021.
What up, y'all? What's up, Sid? I'm gonna address this Katt Williams thing one time, man. I saw people on there really commenting about that. Look, I have no idea what this brother is talking about. That joke is over 30 years old, close to 30-something years old. I did the Kings of Comedy in 1999. Probably had been doing that joke 6-7 years before that. I don't even know if Katt was doing comedy then. So, you know, again, he's a talented brother. I have no idea what he's talking about. I've never seen Katt do a space shuttle joke. So, you know, there may be something that he believes is true. I've written a lot of jokes. I've had a lot of comedians steal my jokes as well. So I understand if you feel, you know, slighted by that, but that's my joke. That's my joke, dog. Driving a space shuttle to the moon, cigarette, cutie pie rocking in the background, parallel parking the spaceship. It's my joke, though. So that's what I believe it to be. So, all right.
So fast forward to 2024. Katt is still accusing Sid of stealing jokes. He would also low-key threaten to hit Sid in the gut. Cedric would then respond with comments on IG saying, "Revision is history. Regardless of whatever Katt's opinion, my career can't be reduced to one joke Katt Williams claims is his. I've been over 40 movies. My specials and brand speaks volumes for who I am. The people I've put on include in Katt in the Hat at the Gibson Amphitheater. And all that tough talk is corny as fuck. I'm a grown ass man and none of that shit gonna go like you think. You do you and I got this over." At this point, they sound like two old niggas fighting over a spade game 25 years ago. God damn it, this like that time you reneged back in 1997. So let's get down to the motherfucking nitty gritty. Did Cedric steal this joke from Katt? I'll let you take a look and then we'll go through it. These are clips of each of the comedians telling their joke. And the clip of Katt Williams is estimated to be older than the clip of Cedric. So let's really see if the jokes is the same.
Flossing in a
black folk, we'd drive a space shuttle. We grew up driving long cars. We'd drive a space shuttle like it's a 72 deuce and a quarter. Nigga, we get us a cigarette, nigga, we be in a space shuttle, nigga, like it's a 72 deuce, nigga, we get us a... Soon we get in, we turn our shit back up.
Now, before I give my opinion, I want to know what y'all think. Leave it down in the comment section below whether y'all think it's stolen or not. Now, let's get into what I think personally. I think this joke is not stolen at all. And the reason why I say that is because these jokes ain't even the fucking same. Let's go through it real quick. First off, Katt's bit is very short, like his little ass. It's only about 30 words in Katt's bit. Cedric's is around 80 words. So Cedric definitely has more material in his. And none of the words is the same. Matter of fact, the subject matter ain't the same. The delivery ain't the same. The pacing ain't the same. And the timing ain't the same. Really, the only thing that's similar about these jokes is the music and the fact that they acting like they driving. I made a tweet about this the other day. It says, the reason y'all think these jokes are the same is because y'all don't pay attention to nothing. And I really do mean that shit. These jokes have way too little in common with each other to be a stolen joke. Now, did he possibly steal other jokes? Maybe. But that's another video. Now, I got a great respect for both of these men because I looked up to them growing up. Well, except for Katt. I don't think anybody can look up to him. And now I look up to both of these niggas for inspiration now that I do comedy. I really wish these two would patch things up because I really hate to see black comedians fight, which happens all the time. And I feel like it's really time that we change that.